That's good. That's actually pretty decent. God. What? Come on. This is dumb. Well, it was not in focus apparently. That's good. Oh, that's a girl. Nice. Be good against Delcaddy. This is very awkward. two encounters are so bad for my time. What? Get out of here. Dude, if the guy fucking turns at me, this is the worst luck I've had ever. Don't fucking look at me, dude. Okay, that was good. I don't need to equip the orange berry, I don't think. This should be good. That was a crit, so... That should be good. Yeah, I'm good. Nice fight. Wow, my Roxanne fight gets better each time. Okay, never going through that little gap again. Okay, that was awful. How do you not get encounters in the first, like, two routes? Just tiptoe the whole way. I should go above him. That would be nice. Okay. I'm being mudslap. You fucking no. That would have been so bad. Holy crap. Don't use mudslap anymore. It's not worth it. I don't think I'll lose enough PP and water gun. So oh my god. How do you not encounter Pokemon in this cave? Or anywhere. Okay, it's over. No more random encounters. Confirmed. So, it's time to go. Okay. I need to remember these messages. I gotta not see him. Alright. Bless RNG. I'm faster. We are dead, actually. I hate that. There you go. Why couldn't I go down last time? Okay. I think we're good, actually. All right. All right. Potion. Not doing that fight again. I go right this time, right? Yeah, this way. Hopefully I remember. Oh, don't confuse. Don't confuse. Don't confuse, please. Please let me continue the echoed voice. Oh. For fuck's sake. What's the percent of confusion? Good thing I fucking saved after this guy. Holy crap. This way. What the fuck is this, dude? What? This gem is the worst. Okay. I remember. Like 2 minute time allowance or something. Dumb. No, he's gonna heal, but that doesn't matter. That's a guaranteed one shot. No. We're only losing a minute. That's not bad. I just gotta not die in maid like a dumb idiot. Okay. That means I have even more time to save than I should. You hit the Stardust. Hope it's 500 steps after arrival. Maybe it's 600. Four might be cutting it too short. Five maybe. Don't equip it now. I almost got it. Yeah, I feel like 5 repels is not enough. If I'm getting it, yeah, I'm already on 2 left. Fuck, that's the Halei House. It's definitely not enough. Do I spend it on repels now? That saves me an extra bag open. Yeah, I'm already on my last one. So one extra is not enough. I guess you just wait and you use them here. I guess it wouldn't matter if we're selling a whole bunch of stuff. Wonder if I was not gonna do anything too bad, but yeah. I'm supposed to equip this off then. Oh, med slap is 100 accuracy. I don't want to switch it here. Because I'm never doing attack and strats. So now I'm buying stuff. Yep, not, definitely not enough. Holy crap. Oops. XP. I hate this. Do I have enough for bulldoze? How much is bulldoze? No, I get a bunch of money after May. Or Brennan. I'm pretty sure it's 15,000. Oh, it's 10,000. I have enough. Okay. Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna test if I actually need soft sand for this fight. I don't think I would. If they're gonna such a rule with me anyway. Yeah, I definitely don't need off sand for this fight. Yeah. Okay. Follow him up. Yeah, I'm dumb. He's so easy to avoid. I don't know why, I'm so dumb. Okay, that was the third one. I'm gonna heal. Just to be safe. In case I get burned. If I burned, I'm dead. Okay. Ooh, what the fuck? I almost... Good thing it was... Fuck, dude. I almost learned by it, like an idiot. Okay. Time save. Cold sweat. I should have killed a low roll, I guess. Okay, well. Ew. Why is it faster? What? That's... do I have a minus speed? What happened? What? Oh, another gold. Oops. Oh! I'm dumb. I need this fucking switch. Yeah.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm okay. I'm speedrunning right now. Thanks. Okay, well, I super felt like a dumbass idiot. Dude, get on the bike. What? Okay. For fuck's sake. No way. I was fucking looking at this person. This is a sand shrew. I bet it's a fucking sand shrew. And I'm gonna be mad. Okay. Fuck. Do I have anything good for this but raccoon? Fuck you. Wait, who's the spinner? Hopefully I'm fine with the repel. It would be nice intel. Actually, I won't even have to like use it in the grass. I just do it there, but I think I'm running on minus one repels at this point. Or something, yeah. Hey. Fuck, that was close. Maybe I'll buy another one. I'm gonna buy another one. Okay. Oh, I need this. There's not for you. Great. Oh, this guy. I didn't even hit the spinner. I hit some other guy. Which is... kinda dumb. Can't believe I hit them. So much for like not hitting any spinners. Oh, this freaking idiot. Yay. Oops. Where is this person? Oh, I just got here. Actually, I'm not gonna get a repel. I can't lose any more time on this split. Did I hit Parasolidity? I hit the Ninja. Last time. Fuck. Oh, I battled this guy anyway. Holy crap. Okay. Fuck this guy. Oh, he's looking right at me. That was scary. Dang it. Fight this guy. Protected. What? Double protect? Man, if you got the triple protect. Would be a sad day. Okay. Where's this guy? Here he is. Follow him. Fuck, dude. I have to remember this stuff. Geo, dude. I hate this. I didn't hit anyone last time. I knew there was a guy here too. Oh my gosh. I'm already losing time like crazy. I might be able to finish this in 2 minutes. Oh, I didn't equip the prison berries, but Yeah, get out of your slug mode. Okay. Okay. I'm still ahead. Okay, I can deal with that. Dude, don't hit it. So I hit two spinners and that cost me a minute 30. Or I just sucked ass on the split. Or something dumb. Oh, I get Mactivels here. Doesn't matter. Here, take my big pearl too. This guy's a spinner. That's the spinner! Oh my gosh, dude. Can't believe it. I'm so dumb. Three hits, three extra trainers. That's so bad. Where's this been? I want to heal. Okay, so at least I saved one extra turn on this. Okay. Don't need heal. Is that another crit? I don't need to use the next attack. plus 4 should be enough. It better be enough. Yeah, plus 4. That was a crit, right? Yeah, okay. That wasn't too bad. Oh, it's him. I gotta hope that I don't get any encounters here. Right as I say that. What? How is he there? Is this extra turn to number 4? Holy shit. And he is dirty, what a... Stay near the middle to avoid the trainers, this is the middle. Right? This is the middle? It was just that one idiot. Go into the gym. Into the gym. That was so close. Dumb. Middle? Thank you. I'm gonna heal up just in case. Okay. Okay, I still saved 30 seconds with two extra trainers. This is where all the time save is. Now I don't have the heal. Okay, could have been worse. Thank you. I'm healing here. Kurt would have killed, dude. Wow. Nope. Shoot. I don't want to be asleep. That was probably unnecessary, but okay. Oh, I go stuck on the corner. Don't look at the sky. What? You can switch to the round? I never knew that. That hurts. Steven can take this on. Holy fuck. That was... He only has that one Pokemon? I'm pretty sure he has more. That was a yikes situation. Okay. No fear. I'm being super fucking careful with this. Okay. This could end bad though. Okay. I don't need to worry about this guy, I hope. Oh, they killed me. Fight me, dude. Oh, shoot. Okay, well that sucked. I hit the wrong button. I didn't even split though. Oops. And my magma double wasn't. A meaningful split, to be honest. Heal me. How do I not hit this guy, though? Oh, I need to be... Okay. I was like, I should fly back, but no. I need to beat the gym. Oh, what the heck? Dude. If I PB, I'm gonna hate running against these clips. I'm gonna heal here. I feel like I hit a guy here last run. You hit every corner in this game. It's the worst. I'm not even gonna save. No way, Skarmory, you can one-shot me. That one shot. Okay. Was I supposed to use the thing on Luster Purge? I was supposed to use it on Luster Purge. I can do it now. Do I need it though? I might not grab it if I don't need it. Okay. Almost forgot the split. Alright, this is the Yikes Zone. Are you kidding me? I'm pretty sure I hit this fucking guy last time. No, fuck that confusion. I hate that so much. The Karan is dead when Swampert dies. So do I do this? I just go down here all the time. And that's why I avoid every trainer on this route. And then this here, and then there's one like right here. That was close. And then there's this person I can... It's over. Oh fuck, I don't remember where any of the trainers are in this place. Yeah, okay. I'll go up here. Okay. That person is... Okay. I need to remember that, dude. I knew that fucking fairy lady was there. banger music. I never remember having this treble in Micronaut. Is this the place it's called? Mephire, I meant. Whoa, that's good. That almost makes up for the trainer, I thought. Pretty sure that can paralyze. That's right, you go to Slateport. I always forget you go to Slateport. I'm just like, how do you get the Lily Cove? I need to remember more of this game. It's like a minute or 40 seconds. I guess I did not hit any train. Oh, my pyre was kind of... Yikes. Five X speeds, five attack, 5, 3, 1, 7. 5, 3, 1, 7. Okay. was close. That was almost run over. Or something. Oh, no. I could have just run back. I went to the Pokemon Center for no reason. Okay. I have to heal really bad. Oh, Sceptile. I should have healed. Yeah. Good thing I healed. I should always heal and swallow. Oh, it levels up at 36. Okay, 15 seconds, probably drip. I don't know what happened there. I don't need the PP up. Think, unless Pelipper screws me over with Protect, no. avoid the guns grunts. Keep using Embargo. Right, right, top left. Right, top left. Fuck, dude. How do can't see him until he's on the screen. Go back. Doesn't matter. I just eat it a dick. I guess always stick next to the wall is a good rule of thumb. No, I have to walk around him now, like an idiot. Fuck's sake. I hit so many trainers that it evolved, actually. I'm surprised that I didn't lose that much time on this. I say, 11 seconds? Did I hit a guy? I don't remember. In my PB. Dude, I battle Tate and Liza in 5 minutes. I almost took no. I mean, I guess I just need to surf there. I just need to, like, not hit anyone. Okay. No way. I almost hit that guy. I hate this guy. Okay, I made it. Oh, that's a spinner. Not a spinner. Okay, that's good. Okay. Just making sure. Oh no. Oh, they didn't heal. Okay. That's good. Gold split by 5 seconds. Oops, how did I miss it? don't remember how to do the slide puzzle. That might be a time loss. What the heck, dude? Don't hit anyone. Where are the trainers? There's one. Just stay here. Don't dive here. No. Okay, that was good. Just do that every time. This is a spinner, not a hit. Okay. Here we go, rock puzzle. Oh, I need to fight this guy, right? He's not gonna move. Please don't learn all that dumb moves. That's what happens if you If I hit too many trainers. That was double hits? Here, it's time to lose some time. Yikes. Oh wait, I can do this. Oh wait. Yeah. No. Did I really fucking mess it up? I messed it up. Fuck me, dude. I hate myself. Okay, wait a minute. I know what to do. I hate this so much. I just fucking messed it up again. How do I mess it up like that? I hate this. One speed, two special attack. Seconds. I'm still ahead. Might not get sub 340. He's got a mega evolve. Still 40 seconds ahead. use the bathroom. I'm so bad. Yeah.
Hello.
What's up? Yep. I'm on pace to PB.
Nice. I want to check.
But I hit a lot of trainers again.
Just now?
No, like earlier. Most of them are ones I didn't hit last time. Which is unfortunate.
How do you hit the trainer? Like, do you just accidentally run into them?
I just... Most of the time, I don't know they're coming up. So, when I progress the screen, I don't have any time to react.
Gotcha. Yeah.
And it's like, you have to remember.
I hate those trainers. Or the undodgeable ones.
I really gotta make, like, a note sheet. Or whatever of this.
You like speedrunning it?
Yeah, this game's pretty good. The only thing I don't like is like the 5 minute reset at the very beginning.
What does that mean? Oh, resetting for like the better Pokemon. Like,
yeah, resetting for Mudkip.
So you just basically start over the speedrun?
Yeah. But Latios and Groudon don't really matter too much.
You just catch them or kill
them? I catch them. You use Latios and Groudon in their own.
Oh, but the run's different each game, right? Like, they're two separate things. Like, Omega and then Alpha.
Kind of. The main difference is, instead of using Latios and Groudon, you use Latios and Kyogre.
I know, but I was just thinking that that could change the kind of thing, but not sure how.
The other part I don't like is that there's like a 20-minute cutscene, basically, right now.
Did you do the event yet, for X1?
No. I've just been speedrunning. I mean, I have to wake up at 7:30 tomorrow.
Hey!
The parade's at 10, right?
Yeah. Do you have to do something for
the parade? I have to be there at 8:30.
Wait, what are you doing? Are you walking the parade with the church?
No, with my job.
What's your job? I never really understood it. What time is
just
it?
Like the food, summer food program thing.
Oh. Cool.
Yeah.
I have to wake up pretty early.
Yeah.
But for a different reason.
What are you doing?
Swimming.
Not swimming?
Yeah, 7 to 9.
Are you a swimmer now?
Yeah.
Are you joining the swim team?
Yep.
For real?
Yep.
Nice.
Why?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm trying to swim.
This part kind of blows. There's like two parts in this game where you can go take a pee break. And they're right next to each other.
Is that good? Oh wait, no, that's not good. Do you really have to go?
Sometimes. But I didn't drink.
Just don't drink lots of water.
Dude, the last run I did, I drank like half my Nalgene in like 30 minutes. And it was not a good idea.
I usually just drink my Nalgene's like all at once.
Mm-hmm.
Right now I'm trying to get the... I'm not trying to get the National Pokédex. I'm just trying to get... the...
Region Dex?
Yeah, because the National Dex is kind of... I'm not saying it's dumb, it makes more sense just to do the Regional Dex.
You should do the regional decks in Diamond and Pearl.
Why? Is it hard?
Maybe.
Why do you say that? Is there something I don't know?
Yeah.
Do you have to get all the unknowns or something?
No.
Oh, I don't know.
There's a couple Pokemon that are like
impossible.
Really dumb. One of those Munchlax is it's a 1% in like 4 random trees in your game.
I could just trade over a Snorlax.
Yeah, I guess you could. But that's lame.
Yeah. See,
and
like,
then there's Speedbass, and it's 50% in 4 tiles.
Oh yeah, they
in
did that.
500 tile room. And it resets every day.
Oh wow, that's really tough. Well see, the easy thing with the new games is that you can use that cashier for leveling up Pokemon. That's what I've been doing to get evolutions.
Mm-hmm.
My Noivern is level 93 right now, so that's pretty good.
Whoa! Okay, I'm dumb.
What?
When you get done with this cutscene, you can just fly the Sitopolis, and it'll save you from running all the way back from the Cave of Origin.
Is that good?
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Oh, how many can I save a lot? So I was trying to. So apparently, Chingling. I don't know what's. Wait, is it X and Y? Are the day cycles switched?
No.
Okay, because it's nighttime now, but in the game it's day.
Maybe look at your clock. But if you change it, you can't do any in game time stuff for like 24 hours.
See. So this Jingling, right? And it evolves with happiness, and it evolves during the night. I don't know why it's so specific. So, it's not gonna evolve.
Wow, well, that's dumb.
And it's level, it was legit. When did I get this? It was...
Oh, I guess you could go...
It was level 21, and now it's level 45.
It's level 45?
Yeah.
How?
I've been just doing stuff at the... Victory Road.
Oh. The best place to grind is the Elite Four.
Yeah, but that's too risky.
Are you still doing a Nuzlocke?
No.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't do a Nuzlocke. Wait, does Snubbull evolve by friendship?
I wouldn't think not. Was there friendship in Gen 2? I don't think so.
So it's day right now, I guess. So. Some dumb stuff like that.
Oh, I lost a minute on this puzzle.
Just now?
Yeah, it was dumb.
Wow.
I messed it up twice.
Oh, sorry, am I picking your focus?
No, I'm just mashing text. Oh, I didn't... Not like right now, but like 10 minutes ago. Dude, I uploaded my last run.
Mm-hmm.
And it took like 12 hours to upload.
Really?
Yeah.
So could you not do anything?
Wait,
do you have like a Twitch channel or a YouTube channel you're posting on?
Yeah, my YouTube.
How many subscribers do you have?
Like 24.
Like, who subscribed to you?
I think most of them are Shiny Hunters.
Oh, really? From Twitch?
Yeah. Dude, this one guy, Sonics, he really liked, you know, the Clawitcher I got? Or Clawitcher?
The shiny one?
The shiny Clawitcher I got?
Yeah.
He really liked the hunt that I did for it. So he retweeted it on Twitter. And my tweet got like 50 likes.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. It's pretty good for me.
Waking up in the world, eh?
Yep. But no, I feel like I need to impress him. But that's okay.
Yeah, so if I just go back and... Oh. I didn't know Starvia is at the level 34. But the thing is, the GTS, you can't really get anyone. Like, I couldn't find Froakie. Is Froakie at that?
Really?
Yeah. I could find Froggeteer, but no Froakie.
Okay, focus mode. Those and those.
Alright, I'm gonna check it out now.
What do I keep? Smackdown. I'm saving on this part. No, I wasn't supposed to, like... That's fine, I guess. Is it, though? I can't believe I just did that. Fuck, dude! Latios is in the front. Love this, couldn't do that much. I think the worst it can do is confuse me. Right? I'm one shot everything. Okay. Well, time save. That was That puzzle. I almost needed that save. But why can't I fly there? Oh, but I don't get why that doesn't work. Why can't I fly there? Fly 1, 2, 6? Can I not fly there? Why can I not fly to the other ones, huh? That confuses me. Mm-hmm. There's gonna be a fucking guy here. Yeah, there he is. A couple of close calls. Let's hope I remember this. I didn't need to get off my bike. No. I'm so scared of this run dying. Okay. Oops. That's the extra brand. Fuck. Wrong move. Not this one. I'm scared for those next hits. He screeched me. Okay. I don't know why I'm losing this much time on this. I didn't hit any trainers. What did I do differently? Maybe I just had a really good fight. I don't know. Fuck, overheat, over blades. I'm gonna X-speed. Dang it. Did he scary face me? I would hate it if he scary faced me. He scary faced me.
What a dumb idiot.
I don't think it would have mattered though. Too much. I can tank these hits. I believe Absol. one second time save. We take those. You want to heal. I did not see 99 speed. Speed is 99. If speed is less than 99, I have 99 speed. But I'll have more. I'm not gonna risk the wall run. Sucks, but. I 20 seconds. Oh, that miss on overheat, and I checked the stats. Probably did it. This thing can very well kill me here. The thing gets the outspeed fastest. I outspeed. Well, they have more than 99 speed. Now. Yeah, 101 speed. This better be enough. I didn't outspeed. But what is this process gonna do to me? Confused? That would suck, actually. I guess they didn't do anything. Maybe the Glalie is a force to be reckoned with. Okay, 20 seconds. Okay, Substar. Elixir. Strength over. Overheat. And then Swords ends up with that, so. That's the first thought. I didn't take any damage that fight. Dude, the Twitch chat is so dumb. It's 9:26 PM right now. And the last chat message was from 6:41. That's actually pretty dumb. Oops. I'm not gonna heal. I can heal at Steven Tite when he toxics me. Dude, 32nd time save. This has been a pretty good Elite Four so far. Oh, nice avoid too. Three. I'm gonna smack down now. I think he heals too. Oh, he does. Awkward. Oh wait, no. It's not sturdy. It is sturdy apparently, Do I... No, I don't lack speed. I should have another, I need four more. The smackdown did way too much, actually. This might as well be a sub 341 or 340. How many trains does it hit? Like 5 or 6? pretty decent. Mostly and then the negatives throughout the whole run. Didn't dip below lots of potential time save. I'm gonna get some food. Hey, so I just logged on to speedrun.com in my previous run. Got accepted as 20th place. That's pretty cool. Actually, it was verified 4 hours ago at the start of the round. I just never saw it. And now I'm gonna upload another round. So I'm moving from 20th place all the way up to 17th place. So, yeah, pretty good for a second run and stuff. Yeah. For next run, don't hit any trainers again. And remember how to do the puzzle. Add ground on place. That's pretty much it. So now I gotta find out how I'm gonna say 30 minutes on this run. This will be fun. So yeah. Three runs ages ago, and yeah, I know I'm only immediately beating my PB from ages ago. Probably way too cautious on some of the fights. I think on, what was it? The dad one, Norman. I had to, like, think about, like, my health and stuff. I would have been fine. I only did, like, 40% or something, though. So, maybe, did he use Chip Away? I don't know. So yeah. Alright, let's get this dumb fight over with. Don't use both those, dude. That's better. That's even better. Okay. Bam! It lost 0.6 seconds on that. Alright, I guess that's the end of the round. Nice. Oh, I even got sub 349. Yeah. Next goal, sub 335 or something. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Even if you scrubbed all the way to the end of the video. And yeah. See ya, or whatever. See you the next time I PB or do another speedrun. No, wait. No cheating or anything. I don't know if they want it or not. Whatever. No wireless. Yeah, goodbye.